A confession tonight from an accused killer and an exclusive interview with KCRA 3. Brian Jones tells us why he gunned down another driver following a road rage incident. Investigators say Jones shot the man while the victim was on the phone with 911.
Nine Team's Mike Lurie spoke with Jones from the Sacramento County Jail tonight about the shooting and why the convicted felon was armed with a gun.
An accident, a mistake.
With his right arm in a cast, Brian Jones admitted he shot another driver, he says, to protect his younger sister. Jones claimed she was being followed by somebody she didn't even know before 2 on Saturday morning and called him for help. Jones admits he cut off that other driver and then claims that driver came towards him with his car.
At that time, I was fearing for my life and my sister's, you know, so when I jumped back up, I opened fire on the vehicle.
Now, you're an ex-felon. How did you even have a gun?
That don't matter.
Well, it matters to the family. It's pertinent to this story. Can you tell us how you got the gun?
I had it to protect me and my family.
What kind of a weapon was it?
It was a 357 Magnum.
How many shots did you fire?
I don't know.
Police say Jones fired multiple shots in killing 36-year-old Dwayne Lomax, who was on the phone calling 911 at the time he was killed. The incident has traumatized an entire neighborhood.
An unnecessary death. It's just sad. We've been having a really hard time. It's just really, really sad.
But the fact of the matter is that you brought a gun to the scene, you were armed with a weapon, and as a felon, you know that you're not allowed to have weapons in your possession, right? You know that?
Yes.
You do know that? Correct?
Like I said, I had that for me and my family's safety.
We visited Jones' family earlier today. His mother was reluctant to talk, but did offer one thing in her son's defense.
Can you tell us what kind of person he is?
The kind of person that they're trying to say he is.
Jones previously served time in state prison for assault with a deadly weapon. Now he's facing a murder charge and says he's sorry for what happened. The next step for Brian Jones is an arraignment. He will face formal charges against him later this week. Jones told me he doesn't know how he will plead. In Sacramento, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 Night Team.
Neighbors living near the site of the killing in Sacramento have created a makeshift memorial of candles and flowers to honor Dwayne Lomax, who was the man that was killed in the attack.